Okay, folks, I'm back again. Got a different reference point from here. As you can see, it's night time, 23rd of November 2010. It's about, well, I'm guessing the time, somewhere around 11, 10:30 p.m. Right above here, there's our first object in view. See if it's a star or something else. Well, this one is the first one out of three, not too far apart, so I'm gonna have to be quick to get them all in a short clip. So now that is the first one, so let me go back down to ground and try and track where the other one is. Well, just above this point, there's supposed to be one even further up. Let me see if it shows up. It's very faint, and the way it flashes, it'd be hard to detect. Okay, then if I go across this way, you can see the moon there, and there's one, another faint one, not too far from the moon. Well, let's look at the moon. As you can see, it's very, very bright. I won't adjust it because I'm going to pick up this other one. That one's actually flashing red. So I don't think I'll see that one. Or any of these ones. But this side, there's one there. I think that's the first one. We've seen that one already. Just to show you again. Alright, so now, let me see if I can pick up that one somewhere there. No, it's too faint. So, I'll have to.